Hello, welcome to foodbix.com. I'm Zinia. Today we'll prepare potato paprika. Let's see what all ingredients we need. 2 cup boiled and mashed potato, 2 tablespoon curd, 1 teaspoon red chili sauce, 1/2 teaspoon soya sauce, 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, 2 chopped green chilies, 1 tablespoon chopped coriander leaves, 1/2 cup corn flour powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 cup breadcrumbs, salt as per your taste. Let's start. First, we'll prepare one mixture. Take a bowl like this and we'll take our boiled and mashed potato, green chilies, soya sauce, chopped coriander leaves, black pepper powder, ginger garlic paste, red chili sauce, chili flakes, red chili powder, corn flour powder, salt, curd, mix all ingredients nicely, mixture is ready. Now we will refrigerate it for 1 hour, then we will prepare our potato paprika. Marination is done. Now we'll prepare balls. Meanwhile, let's heat enough oil in a pan. Take some amount in your hand, roll it, dust it with some breadcrumbs. In this way, we'll prepare our all balls. All paprika balls are ready. Now let's fry them. Oil is hot enough. Now we'll place our paprika balls. You can see paprika balls have changed its color. They are golden brown. Now we'll turn off the gas and take out in a plate. Potato paprika is ready. Enjoy it with any sauce or chutney. For more recipes, log on to foodbix.com. Thank you.